this concludes competition of the 1990 McDonald's American Cup. In just a few moments, we will have the awards ceremony. McDonald's American Cup. Once again, the 8th place women's competition, 36.636 from Japan, Kanako Miura. In 7th place men's competition with 56.55 from China, Li Ge. Score of 37.762 from Canada, Leah Homa. In 6th place in men's competition, scoring 56.75 from Japan, Hideyuki Shinohara. Place in women's competition with 38.812 from Spain, Alicia Fernandez. In 5th place in men's competition, scoring 56.8 from Japan, Yutaka Aihara. And in women's competition in 5th place, with 38.899 from Romania, Lavinia Milosovic. In 4th place in men's competition, scoring 57.3 from the United States of America, Kevin Davis. In women's competition, scoring 38.949 from the United States of America, Sandy Woolsey. Competition with 39.111 from Japan, Mari Kosuge. Second. second place in men's competition, there is a tie, explaining the lack of presentation of a third place award. In second place with 57.60, a tie between the German Democratic Republic's Ralph Buchner and the USA's Lance Ringo. In second place in women's competition with 39.45, from the Soviet Union, Natalia Kalinina. The other direction for a moment too, so this side could take a picture. Now if we could get you to turn around and raise the cups this time.